You may have seen this negative attack ad from my opponent, Rob Teplitz. It's just not true. I believe we need to invest more money in education and increase accountability so every student has a chance to learn. When I tell you I'll stand up to leaders of both parties, I mean it. Rob Teplitz knows I don't want to cut education, but he's more interested in winning an election than telling the truth. And really, that says just about everything you need to know about him, doesn't it? I'm John McNally, and to learn the truth, go to my website.